years ago, before I even knew I was a witch. That was the last time I was in Halloween Town. My mom, Gwen, my grandma, Aggie, my sister, Sophie, and my brother, Dylan, and I all had to join together and use the power of the Cromwell witch family to defeat Calabar, an evil warlock who's had a thing for my mother since they were teenagers.
Own daughter's against me, now you're gonna corrupt all the children in the neighborhood.
Mom, we're not turning against you.
But my dear, if you want to reject your heritage, that's your business. But someone has to take my place as head of the Cromwell.
We'll be right back to Halloween Town 2, Calabar's Revenge, part of October Takeover.
A brand new pair of kings on Disney XD. They thought he was cute.
Look at him, Brady!
They thought he was nice.
Poo-poo-poo-pooing!
They thought they could keep him as a pet. They were wrong.
Move, move.
Where his pants?
Brand new pair of kings, tomorrow night at 8, 7 Central on Disney XD.
We're at the top of the world.
Light Cycles, Identity Disc Battles, Sam Flynn, and Clue 2.0. We must be in the world of Tron Legacy. Welcome to Inside Disney.
Your inside look at the newest Disney products.
Hi, I'm Cole, and today we get an inside look at the world of Tron Legacy. Tron Legacy is a 3D action-packed movie adventure set in a virtual world. Our hero, Sam Flynn, is beamed to the digital world of Tron in search of his missing father, embarking on a high-stakes adventure.
Here they come.
In the Tron world, Sam rides one of these, a light cycle. And in our world, we can imagine we're in the universe of Tron with one of these. And I got the chance to visit with the lead tour designer, Fraser, who created it. Let's check it out. Hi, Fraser.
Hey, Cole.
The light cycle appears to defy all rules of gravity. How does it work?
So on the underside of the light cycle is a fan that uses vortex technology, so it allows us to stay attached to the wall like a vacuum cleaner. Also, it has a really bright light called an LED on the inside. It looks just like it does in the movie.
So, in the movie, Sam wears a high-tech light suit and helmet for protection, and I noticed that he has the same face.
Yes, so we're really excited about a new technology called impulse projection. It has 5 LEDs to project and animate the face on the helmet.
Am I on the grid?
Wow, neat. Thank you for that inside look.
My pleasure.
Each sold separately. Batteries not included.
And that's our inside Disney look at the world of Tron Legacy. Tron Legacy from Walt Disney Pictures in theaters December 17th.
Meet Rocky and Cece.
Do you smell that? Someone really stinks.
You.
They share everything, from handshakes to crushes.
You want to sit at our table at lunch today?
Yes.
No.
Yeah, no.
What about tomorrow?
We're definitely free tomorrow.
And even their dreams.
We totally just danced on TV.
This fall, watch Rocky and Cece live it up.
Debit cards. Debit cards. Debit cards.
Laugh it up.
You ready to clean this dirty floor?
Show me a sponge, baby. Show me a sponge.
Shake it up.
To Cece and Rocky.
Wow. Shake It Up, a new Disney Channel series, coming soon.
Shake it up.
Now, back to Halloween Town 2, Calabar's Revenge, part of October Takeover.
Good night. Thank you so much for coming. Bye.
Thanks very much.
Bye. Did Grandma ever consider that she might have misplaced the book?
I tried that.
Oh, your grandmother thinks everything's about magic. You know, if she keeps this up, you kids are never going to grow up to be normal people.
Grandma says being normal is vastly overrated.
And you should already be in bed.
Marnie swears this kid Cal is a warlock and that he stole it. And about his dad, she...
All right, that's enough. Okay, I think that it would be a good idea if everyone around here started coming up with simple explanations for things before they summoned up the powers of darkness every time they were trying to find their car keys. Now, Cal seems like a very sweet and charming young man, and his father seems like...
We'll be right back to Halloween Town 2, Calabar's Revenge, part of October Takeover.
Disney Channel Friday, on a night of premieres, it's an October Takeover night of fright.
I'm scared!
First, on an all-new Sweet Life, when things get supernatural.
There's some seriously strange stuff happening here.
The boys turn into superheroes.
Let's kick some ghost butt! That is, if they have butts and our feet don't go right through them.
Then, who are you gonna call for a crash course?
Give me that thing!
In butt- busting your brothers? It's an all-new Phineas and Ferb.
See in a bit, Candace. We're going to the moon.
And on an all-new Fish Hooks. When the toughest fish in school has a birthday...
I think I found the perfect present for Choctopus.
Get him something.
Extra strength deodorant.
Just don't get him mad.
Why are we buying Choctopus a birthday present?
Because if we don't, he's going to pound us.
Catch an October takeover, night of premieres. An all-new Sweet Life on Deck. An all-new Phineas and Ferb. And Disney Channel's new animated series, Fish Hooks.
Lock and load!
Disney Channel Friday. Friday, starting at 8, 7 central.
Hey, surfers. We're going behind the scenes of the latest Disney movie.
Movie Surfers!
How would you like to see a horse being born?
Have you ever seen that?
Nope, not me.
What?
The colts stand up that fast.
Every horse is special. They each have their own unique personalities and find their own ways to capture our hearts. But one special horse captured hearts around the world.
All right, then. Let's show them what you're made of.
And his name was Secretariat.
Secretariat, surging from the gate.
Is it just me, or is that horse posing?
And one family believed in Secretariat when no one else did.
What do you think?
I think he eats too much. He lays against the back of that starting gate like he's in the Caribbean. Any other questions?
How much did you spend on that hat?
But this horse still had to prove himself. Secretariat needed to win the Triple Crown. That's three races in just 5 weeks.
Secretariat is not afraid, and neither am I.
Mom, I am so proud of you.
Secretariat set records that still stand today. Capturing the hearts of an entire nation, this movie is the untold true story of how he did it.
You're about to see something that you ain't never seen before.
That story is racing to the big screen in the new Disney adventure, Secretariat.
Now, back to Halloween Town 2, Calabar's Revenge, part of October Takeover.
You know, you did undo Cal's spell once.
What do you mean?
Well, with me. The gray spell.
No, it just wore off.
It didn't wear off of Benny or Gord. It had to have been something you did or said.
Like what?
Well, all right, you were searching through Eggie's house.
Right, and you were picking your nose.
And you couldn't find the second spell book.
Right, so I was trying to get Grandma to think of something else. Some other way to break the spell.
No, but you didn't say spell. You said something else.
So?
So maybe whatever you said undid the spell.
I would have had to be talking backwards to undo the spell.
We'll be right back to Halloween Town 2, Calabar's Revenge, part of October Takeover. Being the new kid in school can be scary.
She came with the rest of those foreign exchange freaks.
Especially if you're a monster.
You're a big pink furry troll.
It's the gang from Halloween Town.
Need I remind you, I'm a witch.
Marty!
And homework is the least of their worries.
I pity the knight that has to tussle with you.
Lucas Grabeel from High School Musical stars with Kimberly J. Brown.
We are so gonna do this.
Halloween Town High. Tomorrow at 8, 7 central, part of October Takeover on Disney Channel.
I've been stopping at green lights. Got lost on my way home. I'm sleepwalking at night. I put my shirt on inside out. Umbrella in the sun. My head up in the clouds. My friends just laugh at me. There's only one thing it could be. I've come down with love.
Channel and Honda want to rock your world.
With the Camp Rock 2 The Final Jam Rock Your Ride Sweepstakes. If you're the grand prize winner, we'll fly you and your family to Los Angeles, where you'll join one of the stars of the movie, Matthew M. Finley, for a rockin' time at Disneyland. Get the star treatment while you rock the rides and kick it together at both Disneyland parks.
It's gonna be tight.
And Honda's gonna rock your ride and set your family up with the keys to your all-new Honda Odyssey. Your parents can enter for free at Disney.com/rockyourride or text ROCK to Disney. Standard carrier and data messaging charges apply. Many will enter, one will win. And watch Camp Rock 2 The Final Jam on Disney Channel. This October, So Random takes over.
It's the So Random Halloween Special!
Yeah. Be there and beware. Sunday, October 17th at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel.
You're watching Disney Channel.
All aboard for big laughs on the high seas. It's the Sweet Life on Deck, coming up next, part of October Takeover.
Hi, we're the Jonas Brothers.
Are you ready to find out what happened in Mitchie's cabin after filming? What it's like to shoot in the woods? And what's really outside of the Camp Rock cafeteria?
Get ready for Camp Rock to take over October Takeover.
Disney Channel's Camp Rock 2, The Final Jam, What's What Edition.
Just keep your eyes on the screen to find out who's who and what's what.
What is that? Hot chocolate. They're handing it out free when you walk in. Plus, you get to keep the mug.
Sunday at 8, 7 Central, part of October Takeover on Disney Channel. Now, back to Halloween Town 2, Calabar's Revenge, part of October Takeover.